hands-on development is the big part for me. There's a lot of like technical work. It's not all just book reading and just assignments straight out of a textbook. It's actually development with text editors and from the instructor. You're following along with what they're writing on the screen. The tech does a great job on helping students wherever they can. Through employment essential abilities, having them look over your resume. I went to the Ireland IT trip. We went overseas, studied abroad, which was absolutely a lot of fun.
I chose Fox Valley Tech because I had looked into other colleges in the area, and it was really hard to get help or information, and I just kind of felt lost before I walked in, just between like emails. So many people were helping me already. I was given an email what entrance I needed to walk into, what room I needed to go to. Somebody was there when I walked into the room to sit down with me one-on-one to just even fill out my FAFSA, which is unlike any experience I had with any other college.
One of the big things right now is that just our area has so many openings for IT kind of across the board. Within the next 3 years, there's going to be over 2,600 job openings just in our area. And these are positions that employers need to have filled that will go unfilled just because there aren't enough employees to take all those jobs. I think what makes our programs unique is that our instructors are really close with the current job market. So I'm only 3 years out of working directly in industry. Some of our instructors still during the summers work in industry, so we know what's going on right now. We know what the current trends are.
The college offers a wide variety of times that I can actually come to classes, and they have online classes as well. One of my favorite classes was that Network Infrastructure 1 class where we actually got to work in a server room with a bunch of racks. It was actually a lot of good experience to work with Cisco equipment directly. I like having access to top-of-the-line technology.
The coolest thing here on campus is that we have such a wide variety of offerings, and IT is so vast in general. So you could be desktop support, you could be help desk, you could be networking specifically with that little flavor of security in there. The big gap, I think, right now is everybody needs it. Even from a business perspective, people know they need to have IT, but they don't know how to use it, and they don't know how to make the most out of the products that they buy. So to me, that's the win coming to a technical college. We show you why companies need it, but then we show you how they use it.
We do have a pretty robust internship program at Thrivent. Typically 20 to 30 a year, interns come into IT alone from all various ranges, entry-level support type functions like help desk, PC build, all the way to database and database design. The program has a lot of hands-on. So not only does it have the people skills and teaching you how to navigate, it doesn't just teach you the theory of IT and says, you know, A plus B equals C. It actually shows you why.
Right now I am in the internship at Fox Valley Tech, and the internship is a part of the IT department here. And it helps me to gain the experience that I need for my future career. In high school, I got a technical scholarship, and that has helped me not have the worry with the money. Even though, I mean, this is a great school for that money savings, you still have that worry when you're going to college. But receiving a scholarship and maintaining the scholarship has helped me significantly.
If I had a friend that was going off to maybe get a computer science degree, I would highly, highly recommend them to start with an associate's at a 2-year at Fox Valley Tech.